Sushma, where there are no worries, only entertainment. Today, we are talking about a South Korean drama, Vagabond. Vagabond is a South Korean action, entertaining, conspiring thriller. It deals with the story of a stuntman, Chadalgun, who wanted to seek revenge for the death of his nephew, who died in a tragic plane crash. Recently, it has gained a lot of attention from international audience. The production value of the drama are very high, offering us greater aesthetic qualities, taking us to a new international location such as Morocco. The opening scene of the drama created a gripping suspense for the audience to get addicted to the drama. The initial episodes of the drama deals with the emotional sequences between Chadalgun and his nephew, the events leading to the plane crash, lobbyists and the politicians. So with each episode, there is enough tension and suspense created with a new plot or a new twist. So to ease the suspense and tension, elements of comedy and romance are intricately crafted within the drama. Talking about the cast is no joke. The cast holds a number of veteran actors. The lead actors, Lee Seung-gi and Soo Ji-bae, are like icing on the cake. They have an inbound chemistry which give a pleasant appeal to the screen. This is the second time sharing the screen space after the Gu Family Book, which is a classical hit fantasy drama and holds a lot of emotions. Let us discuss about it in the next video. So, talking about the action sequences. The action sequences portrayed by the lead actor Lee Seung-gi are well executed or are jaw-dropping. So, if your area of interest is action and politics, this is the best drama to watch. It is currently available on Netflix. Go watch it and enjoy it. Now, talking about the final episode, the events leading to the ending are well placed. So, talking about the ending, though it is an open ending, it created enough suspense for the audience because the lead actors, Lee Seung-gi and Soo Ji-bae, have their own revenge plots, go in different ways, meet in the same frame, becoming the hunter and the hunted. So this created a suspense and excitement for the audience to wait for the Vagabond Season 2. Team Vagabond fighting! So now we are talking about the actor Kim Bo-min. I would like to congratulate Kim Bo-min for successfully completing his cancer treatment and returning to us to entertain us. He is a versatile actor found in dramas such as Airheads. And his works like Runaway Cop, Con Artist and Friends and Masters are very entertaining to watch. Go watch and enjoy them. We wish him good health and success in his future life and projects. Now, fun question time. When did you find who is the main culprit or who is the mine? Please leave your answers in the comment section. Do encourage me by liking, subscribing, sharing the video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Kamsahamnida. Wonderful.